Also developing this morning here at home, St. Louis County Police now investigating a Christmas night double homicide in Spanish Lake. One of the victims, a two-year-old girl. Police say they were conducting a welfare check at a home on Lakeside Lane when they found a woman and the child dead inside. Now, police are asking anyone who might have had information on what happened to call them or call Crime Stoppers.